My question to you is, Masha'Allah, you've been married a very long time. Probably just as equally, you've been involved with the humanitarian sector for a very long time. Now, for a person who's looking to get married, what are the key things you need to look into in a wife? Because it can't be easier on a family with you being busy and being away.
Okay, thank you. Personal life is very important for anybody, because especially if you are a community worker, especially if you are a civil servant, especially if you are working for the military or working for the security as a policeman or a military officer or a soldier, your wife has to know that she has a share on you. She has a share on you. She does not own you. Totally. So for the social worker like yourself or humanitarian worker, you have to look for somebody who understands what you are doing. Somebody who realizes that this is not a job, 9 to 5. This is a full-time and more than full-time job. This is the job at home. This is the job at during holidays. This is the job during 9 to 5. So, openness and frankness and transparency with the proposed wife has to be there from the very, very, very beginning. The success of your mission will depend totally or 100% not on you as a good worker, but on the good wife with you who is supporting you 24/7. In my case, it happened and it's happening. If I was married to somebody else, not my wife, I could not have achieved what we have achieved in the last 30 years. The success story is hers. First, then mine second. So the young wives have to understand, yes, she has rights on you, but the community also has rights on you. If you are a military soldier or officer or policeman, you'd be called at any time. That's right? For a very high risk area. And I'm a fire brigade officer as well. And I consider the relief worker is like that. Should be on the move 24/7, because you and we claim that we respond to the needs of the most vulnerable people. So we have to do this. And this has to be discussed thoroughly with her, okay? With her family. Not only that, we need you to involve her in some of this work to understand the depth of the work that you are doing. We need you to keep educating her, entertaining her by the knowledge you gain when you travel, the success stories, the difficulties. To communicate with her when you are abroad. Good morning. How are you, darling? What are you doing? I'm fine. Please pray for me. We need you to transform her from being a wife, a lover at the early age, at the young age, and to become for you like a mother, to care for you. Okay? Because at the young age, girls would like have got certain needs, but at this age also you have to tell her that you are like, you are my wife, you are my love, as well as you are my mother and my guide and my support. And this is what Hazrat Khadija did to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She was the lover, she was the mother of his children, she was a supporter, she was the advocate. And this is, we need also to show the role model to your wife, or icons for humanity, and to share with her the stories of young women, who were able to take it during their life and succeed and to overcome the hardship. Don't detach her from what she do. The continuous process of learning has to start before marriage, during marriage, after marriage, and on. And sometimes you can say that I'm traveling a lot. Who's going to look after the children? Because Allah is the third between you and your wife. He will comfort the house. He will give you very good, able children, healthy children, successful children. And this will go with the, as we call it, the barakah. The barakah is the atmosphere of the climate around the family, at home and outside. And we need to tell the wives as well, don't keep listening to other women who can spoil your life. Okay? And tell her that you share the reward while you are sitting at home. It's not only 100% the reward goes to you as a worker, but she shares with you 50-50. So she earn his reward while she's at home doing her duty or working somewhere else, as well as taking 50% of your share. So she'll be ahead of you at the day of judgment. Despite the fact that you'll be more famous than her, but she'll be ahead of you. Okay? Does that satisfy you?
Yes.
If you find one like this, let me know so I can marry her.
Just to touch, I know you touched on the children.